All right, I feel like continuing Rogue Legacy 2, so we're gonna do a bit of that. Just give me a sec. There we go, controller. We're all good. We're all good. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. All right, that's it. I think I was up to the boss. We just don't have any money. All right. Right, yeah. I couldn't read that. What was that? Revive from fatal blows. Less health. Nothing debilitating by the looks of it. Okay. That should be fine. Like, I was able to beat that double night room before. Deserved. I mean, I think at this point, one of the better things I can do if, like, I'm super stuck. Let's just go backtrack through the other areas and just get money. What made a massive difference last time was the armor. I was just able to do more. We'll see how it goes. Oh, come on. There it is. I think above all else right now, like, money. Progression would be nice, but I need to get defense higher, I think, if I'm gonna continue. Okay, I think I did the right thing there. Oh. I hit it. No! Okay. Relax. Still in full health. Everything's fine. About this is I'm not sure. Oh no! Oh, forgot. The small hitbox thing sure is helping. Oh, okay. Interesting. I haven't really lost much health, so if I find the boss room, I can maybe get the extra bonus health. Destroy all targets, lose no health. I don't want to do that. That's usually tedious and annoying. I'd much rather try and get to the boss. To bad fortune. I'm gonna have to go get the health. This is not good. I gotta go back. Oh my god, that was stupid. It's okay. I mean, I have 3,000 gold, so that's nice. Really? I'm at the mercy of the map here. Oh, it's a blueprint. Okay. I'll take it. Alright, if nothing else, money. I got a decent amount of money here. Depart this world, increase your current gold by 35%. So just die. Choose to die. But get more gold. Or fight the boss, but then don't get more gold. It'd be like an extra 1,000 gold-ish, which... Yeah, but like... I think... I have a fair chance. Oops. Gotta remember I have two resurrects as well with this. Damn, that was quick. Ooh, maybe. Not good, not good, not good. Had no choice, sir. Oh my god. I'll get it, I'll get it, I'll get it. I got a res, I got a res, I got a resurrection. I can't believe I was one more hit. Off it. Alright, victory. Easy, first try. Oh no, no, no! Okay, height is going to be the advantage here. No, no, I don't. Ah, oh, damn it. I thought it was dual resurrection. Okay, the first phase is easy for the archer, second phase, not so much. Okay, never mind. Festive? Yeah, look, I don't mind the chef. The chef's pretty good. Okay, we definitely am gonna put into armor. Oh, not enough. But I mean, It's been the most valuable stat so far. Everyone wears hats. That's it. Thought I'd made progress, I was happy. It's okay, I mean, like, I did get quite a bit out of that run. Oh, that's not cool. All that money. I mean, that's the best I could do. Yeah, nice room. Right, painting. Guess I'm gonna have to eat. I know these chests. Just go. I've already wasted most of my cooking. Oh no, there we go. Got an ingredient. No, thank you. I got more to lose by trying to do that. Some cookies or something.
The hat. That's great. Oh, that's not cool. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I kind of have to here. Oh. Oh. Well. Alright, try again. Yep, not the greatest of starts. Not even first form over. Oh, jeez. No charges. Bad timing. Okay, now this is gonna suck. Where is it? I'm ready for ya. I don't have the health for this. Nope. Can't smash them open. Thought I could ricochet them back. Did not work. I did about as well as last time. Just... Yeah, I mean, Archer did well against that boss, so let's try it again. Try it again. I'm just thinking what else I can do. Vitality. Increases gold gain for certain traits. I don't think we're, but that's focus too. Oh, increases health gain from drops, yeah. That sounds good. Astromancers. The problem I'm having is just it takes ages to find the boss room, and by then I've lost a lot of health. Yep, that's quite the room to get right away. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? Oh, come on. There we go. I feel like this is a cursed run. I'm getting these obnoxious rooms. Look at this. Why the- what's with the room difficulty? Every room has had spikes. That was horrible. But I do have this option, and I'm gonna exercise this option. Which is run through this first area, heal up. I need to start doing this more. I don't even have to heal up that much, really. It's just enough to make the... make the cut. I'm wondering. I think I need about half HP. Oh, whoops. Well, It's okay. Oh, that. Nope. Yep, we're leaving that room behind. It's a cursed room. They don't damage me for that much. Probably go back, I think. Okay, now we can. That should be enough. Ooh. All that thought. I mean, if I can increase my health, why not? How much health would I be losing? 131. But I increased my health. I think that's a hit worth taking. I can always heal. Gained 5 rerolls. Yeah, that's what we want. Well, below half HP. I think that's enough to go on now. Maybe. Wait a minute, this is a new area. I haven't been here. How much does it cost? Yes. Excellent. All right. No, that's really good. It just saved me a bunch of trouble. No, I'm very content with that. Ow. What is happening? That was really not worth it. All right, this room. can't continue in this state. Yeah, one more heal. One more heal, one more heal. I think I just found my way back here. Yeah, but... Alright, hold up. I just want one more heal. I know this is kind of a vicious cycle. There it is. Alright, cool. We're good to go. I got a fair attempt at it now. Reacting. Oh, damn, that was quick. Still not doing great. This isn't amazing. Should have never lied on that. Oh my god. I need to do better in that first round. What? Clown... like a... like a clown werewolf? What? Alright, fine. Let's find out what this is. This is what happens when I don't play this game for ages. I just... forget. I mean, it's not a bad idea to have more health heals. You can kick off to spin kick off terrain. Oh. That's not what I was expecting. What purpose could this serve? I don't know, I'm not a fan of this class. This has already gone horrible. I guess if I can make it up to the boss, I just do what I did last time, just go throughout the map and heal. I don't do well with this boss, ever. Let me find the end, please. That's all. Ah, what? It looked like the slime trail was past it. Yeah, whatever. Gunslinger. Paranoid. That doesn't sound good. In the interest of finding out what it is. I'll just keep putting points into that. Hall data, super jump, chest drop, and explosive surprise. Okay. So everything's a mimic. Treat everything as a mimic, got it. What? Oh, crap. Oh, it wasn't that. These rooms I'm getting. No, thank you. That's the Valkyrie axe. I can't kill these things quick enough. The serrated handle's bargain. Mortality measured. The pain only lasts for a short while. Alright, what is it? Deal and take 100% more damage. Crap. That's... yep, that's not what I want. This is not gonna work. But I guess let's do our best to heal. Glass cannon! I forgot about the treasure chest trap. Oh my god. Yeah, just ignore the chests right now. I'm just interested in heals. Where my mate at? Where my free heals at? At this point, I don't have much health anyway. I may as well, like, inflict as much damage as I can. I think this should completely heal me now. Screw it, just go. Yeah, close enough. That did 130. Nah, no way. Not worth it in the slightest. Too much damage taken. Applies combos, enemies barely flinch, vegan. Less HP. That's not a good combo. On a class that isn't a magic class. Yeah, let's increase that. Okay. Oh, it's a real one. It's fine. I needed a reload anyway. Ah! Okay, it's fine. I think this combo thing is pretty decent. Damn. That dealt with that very quickly. Defeat enemies or max HP, no thank you. Critical chance of spells and weapons. Stronger than you think. Alright, that. I mean, it did decrease my health, but I think it's worth it. So lucky. Okay. Get a fair attempt at this. Here we go. I dodged in time. Projectiles everywhere. Mm-hmm. That's annoying. I don't know, the times that I've done well has been with the Archer. Limitless. Okay, that's piqued my interest. That seems like a good one too. Infinite overcharge, but you take 50% while overcharged. Infinite overcharge? I don't know what that means. Considering I've never used overcharge, yeah. This might be something that's lost on me. Oh no, I see. I see it. I see it. I have like infinite mana. But the cost of it is, yeah, I take way more damage. So it's like, for a boss encounter, it might be interesting. I think the way to play this is to go back through the original dungeon at the end. So make sure I'm not overcharged here, but then before we enter the encounter, just go get as much mana as possible. This is cool, but it's really a big liability. I just realized this is healing me for quite a bit as well. Holy crap. This might be a build. Now that I look at this. You have a 25% chance of avoiding a fatal blow. Until, yeah, no. I mean, let's try this. Honestly, it's not bad. Coins. This is definitely quite the tactic. Oh, we don't want to be here. But I'll look. I wasn't too much of a fan of this build until I started seeing what it could do. The bell, saved me. Oops. Clive already to start everything. Okay. Damn, maybe he should swap genres and go into like rhythm gaming. But now the real challenge is he has to beat you and everything. I mean, even I got 2 stars. I mean, admittedly, not right away, but... he got 2 stars on camera on first try. Yeah. I have no shame in how well I did. The only thing I have on him is technologic. Yeah, that one is understandably hard. I ended up getting a ranking on everything except the plant one on hard and the rocket launch one on hard. Eventually I got the hang of hard shopping. Power of Zephyr. 20% of incoming damage is absorbed by mana. Wait a minute. Doesn't this synergize? Okay, but like, if my mana is infinite, did the game just add an editor or was it always there? No, it's always there. It's part of part of its, like, replay value. I haven't tried it, though, to be honest. I guess I have to see this through. I'm pretty sure the boss is gonna one-shot me with what I have right now. But if I can increase my health... Yeah, but like... I need more health. Your PS5 is coming tomorrow. You got a PS5? What are you gonna play on it? Start with Asterisk Playroom. That's a good one. It's pretty much just a demo of the controller. It's pretty quick. Maybe Ratchet and Clank or Guardians. I've heard good things about Guardians. I played Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank is fun. It's like playing a Pixar movie. But you also want to play The Last of Us 1. Yeah, I'm definitely making room for that. I just don't know when. It's definitely gonna be soon. I may have gotten too greedy with this. Why don't I start it now so I can watch the show? Because I got other stuff that I'm playing. And have to finish before it. I mean, when I say soon, I mean like in the next month. So it's still within the realm of like being able to watch the show. The only thing that sucks, unfortunately, is that once again, that company that I really dislike has gotten the rights to The Last of Us, so it's on their streaming service. It's the one that basically blocked Game of Thrones from being released on DVD, on Blu-ray, and on iTunes, so then people would subscribe to their crappy service. I mean, you can probably guess what happened. Australia became like the highest amount of people pirating Game of Thrones, and it'll probably be the same with The Last of Us as well. There's no life fruit anywhere. I'm not gonna give up. Can always stream it. Well, I appreciate that. But the only time I'd be able to do it would be on a weekend, to be honest. Like, every time you're watching, I would love to watch, but it's in the middle of my work day. Thank you.
I can't believe this. Should I just go for the boss? It's not giving me any health. God, I got the bet. Alright, no worries, Evie. Have a good night. I'm not gonna get help. I really wanted this build to work out, but... Where's the life fruit? What is this? Halt, aim, teleport a distance, hitting everything in between. Defeating enemies. No, thank you. That doesn't sound good. Ah! I think I'm just gonna have to go. Random is random, I guess. Where's the nearest teleporter? Okay. I mean... I'm going to die in one hit, anyway. We may as well just... Oh, this is funny. I may as well just bank on 50-50 every time. So I have to win coin flips. Jeez, dude. This is not gonna work. Yeah, 50-50. I wasn't gonna win. Applies mana leash for 2 seconds. Getting hit darkens the screen. Let's try it. Okay. I got 4,000. What should I spend it on? Increases your starting resolve amount. That's not bad. You can now reroll. Nah. Not enough for that. Relics cost less resolve. Probably. Oh, I don't have enough of that. I don't know what would help me the most here. Yeah, I mean.
see if we can buy anything. Gain mana when you spin kick an enemy. That one sounds cool. Get rid of bounty. It's not a bad one. Alright. Ugh, this boss is taking me ages. I mean, I think everything else is good, it's just this passive is not. This is definitely one of the more annoying passives. Aha! Okay, leave it here. This is good. We'll go gain health. I might even do it now, to be honest. Really? I guess as long as I can heal before the boss encounter, it's fine. Go back. Hopefully get some heals. But I mean, this class should be good for blocking the projectiles. Except we find help. That worked. Thorner. Why is it anytime I have runs that I think are doing well, this happens? Yeah. Okay, that is enough to heal completely. Let's just find another waypoint. Should hopefully be another one this way. Okay, there we go, found it. Guide for... No. I got the feeling that's got to do with map and it's not going to be beneficial. Okay, here we go. Sucks. On there. Oh. Dude. Clutch. Oh no, I did it to myself again. This isn't causing enough damage. And this effect, like, I can't see what's going on. If I didn't have that passive, I think I'd be doing a lot better. Nah. I think I was doing well up until the point. No immunity wind after taking damage, that is a horrible one. I guess let's just go for the gold. I don't think I'm gonna progress past this boss today. Let's increase health a little. IBS is funny though. This character does have an up stab, which I guess is useful. And a down stab. Yeah, cool. Yep, yep, great. Oh no, this is a very bad, very, very bad ability. It's not worth taking that one. I was just getting knocked around, like, I couldn't do anything. Opening chests restores health. Hero complex. Deal bonus damage when on the ground. Probably not going to be useful. Alright. I mean, burn is not bad as a magic spell. That's cool, I got nothing. Oh, what is this room? Okay, as long as I knock it off. Yeah, no, I'm leaving. Really? Nope. I should've left. That wasn't worth the effort. Oh no. Yeah, this one's not going well at all. Okay, I found the room. Maybe I might be able to salvage it with this. We'll see. I need some big heals. Spells cast at max MP do more damage. Alright, this one, because we have a lot of health. And we're above 100% resolve, so that's fine, we don't lose any health. Where is my food? Heavy stones bargain. I mean, I don't want to do anything that might ruin things. Just give me the heal. Oh, that's horrible. What a bad enemy. No, thank you. Ah! There we go! I still need more, but like... Not cool. Oh wait, I just got another one. I have enough now. Yep, I have enough now. Okay, wait, not Sun Tower. Not Sun Tower. Up to here. Okay, perfect. Thank you. always miss that. Not going well. Stupid of me. Okay, got it. We'll see how this goes. Man. Oh no, this is ridiculous. Ugh. I tried. I needed more health for it. I think this will be the last attempt for it. It's been a couple of hours. Let's do strength. I haven't done strength in a while. 10% health. I would have preferred not. I would have preferred not. I don't care about chests. I will take the extra 10% health. But okay. Oh. That was my bad. I just dashed into it. Oh, no. Oh my god. Wow. It's not looking good for me. Nope, absolutely not. Get away from that room. I don't think I'm even gonna get a fair attempt at this. just got an obnoxious runes right away. Stay away from it. Okay, I found it.
All right,
I guess I might be able to try it once. Just need them heals. Percent 50 resolve, gain damage from traps. I think this should be fine. Didn't decrease my health, so we're happy about that. Good. Oh no. Oh. That could have gone worse. I think that's enough. Yep. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright. Here we go. Oh, that was just unlucky. Screwed. Yeah. I tried. Boss hard, yeah. It is very odd. It's just that middle part where there's extra stuff along the edge. That's... I don't want any of these. But I guess if I was to choose this one, because the other two just have stuff that's detrimental. Alright, I did say one more, but I was not satisfied with that. That was horrible. What else can I do? I don't think I have enough to buy anything. Alright. I jinxed myself. I totally jinxed myself on this whole thing. The very first run I did today, I got up to the second phase, and I was convinced I had beaten it, and then I said, haha, that was easy. And then surprise third phase, and I haven't done better since. I've cursed myself. This is bad. I don't want to do that. I thought this was progress. Gain 100 mana when hurt over. Or for every point of resolve, gain an additional magic damage. I guess this one. It's not gonna reduce my health at all. It might be useful to be able to spam this, or at the very least get a good recharge out of it. I mean, 100 mana is basically giving me two shots of it, so it's not bad. Seems legit. No, I'm good. This, on the other hand, I'll probably take. Get that extra health. But not until I have found the dungeon. Double KO. Ah, oh, didn't work. I'm okay. Thank you. This is not the way, maybe? I guess that's something. Oh. I think this is safe to go get. Let me see. I think we're okay. Yeah, this is safe to go get. Which room was it? Hang on. It's up there. Okay. It's not far away. Just backtrack. Yeah, it's here. I still gain 100 mana for it. Okay, now we go back to the first area and try to heal up. Should be okay. Need one piece of chicken. Or multiple of those, that also works. We're done. There's a waypoint board over there, so I may as well just walk to it. Plus, you never know, I might be able to find something else. Okay. Here we go. Bullet hell. Every time. Okay, halfway there. too many projectiles. Yeah, but like, I don't have much health left. This is the problem here, is like, this is all well and good, but I just don't have health for this. Uh-oh, this is bad. No! Oh, no! Oh. I had a rhythm and I lost it. I want another chance at that. Like, that went too well. Alright. Final attempt. I can't believe I got that close. I'm gonna boost my health a little more. Can't believe I got that close. I messed up. I choked. Like, I was in a rhythm, I had dodged most of it, and then just... I messed up. We'll see how the chef goes, I don't know. I like chef because of the burn attack, but we'll see. Oh, there's no reason to be here. Just a sec. There we go. Wow, what an annoying room. Worth it. Ah, damn it. Nope, bye. Oh, it's a dead end. Damn it. I didn't get the cooker. I'm good. This has to be straight up now. Should try and collect an artifact as well, since it doubles it up effectively. Oh. I mean, I guess that's nice. It's a waypoint. Ah! Stupid mimic! What? Where is it? Ugh. I don't want to mess with this. This is a terrible map. Go everywhere practically. Okay. Dashing leaves a poisonous cloud behind for 2 seconds. I don't know what this is. Twin Arcane Necklace. It costs 48 resolve. This costs 68. So I'd lose health with this one. I feel like let's just find out what this is. And it's 2 of them. Cast 2 spells in the next charge. Wait. Cast 2 spells to charge the necklace, make the next charge free. Hmm. Interesting. So I spend my mana and I can use a third one for free. That sucked. Oh, I'm already done. That was easy. Alright. Okay, this is it. I have to either win or we move on. Every time! Oh, you can stop that? I didn't know that. Oh wow, that was quick. Uh-oh. I may have screwed myself here a little. Just relax. We're in good shape. I'm just gonna heal. Full health, let's go. I have to aim this one, it's a little annoying.
Ah!
Damn it. Be gone! Let's not assume that that was the end. Okay, that's the end. I wasn't gonna get faked out again. Okay, good progress. Glorious progress. His head was always in the cloud, trying to solve problems that didn't need to be solved. If he had just looked down a little sooner, things may have been different. Okay, so which one's next? Let's just find out. Nah, so it is Sun Tower. This is still the last life I'm playing, but I'm glad. Oh, yeah. I kind of vaguely recall this. What? But huh. What am I missing here? I'm clearly missing something. Oh, you know what? I bet I know what it is. I bet it's that area to the right here. There's no possible way then. I bet it's that area to the right that you can't get through.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't care about this. Yeah, here. So what is this? I mean, it doesn't look like I can progress here either. Let's see. Nope. That's a hard no. Hmm. Yeah, I'm glad I gave it one more try. It was just a matter of time, and if I didn't try it, I knew I was gonna regret it. So I may be dead. I was so close to beating it, and it's one of those things where when you're that close, you gotta try again. God. The only thing now is I need to figure out what to do. Oh no, that is an elite right there. No, like, it clicked in my head and I knew if I stopped and tried this again tomorrow that it would I'd just have to relearn it, so. Yeah, what do? I mean, this is clearly where I have to go. It's just, you can't. There's gotta be a power somewhere on the map that I need to acquire. I just need to find where. I would have thought it would have been back there, but maybe. Oh no, okay, no. Never mind, I got it. I think. Hang on. Yep, okay. Dash into this. Oh. Oh. Okay, we got it. Void lifts reset your dash. Okay. Okay, okay. I don't think I'm gonna do much here, but we'll try. Ah! Oh no. This is bad news here. Okay, got it. Oh, what the? Okay, I'm looking for. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's exactly what I needed. Okay. Don't care about the rest. That's fine now. If I can get whatever power is associated with this area, I'll be happy. Oh no, it shoots up. Ah, I missed. Never mind. These new ones shoot up. I mean, I should be happy with this either way. Okay. Let's pick... Plus 75% gold. Yeah, no, I mean... They all have something annoying about them. Okay, we have 7,000 gold, which I think what I'll do... I should probably put points into this here. How much does this give you? It gives you plus 2. This gives you plus 2 as well. But this one's more... This one's cheaper. Is there any... There's no difference, right? It's just you may as well take this one first. It doesn't do anything extra for you by the looks of it. I guess that makes sense. I don't know what else to get. I haven't gotten any points in that, but... Potions recharge your class talent. That seems like it would be really useful for the chef as well. I mean, even if it's not, that seems like a useful thing all around. Yeah, this is kind of an annoying ability, but whatever. Okay, well... That's a good stopping point for this for tonight. Progress was made. I beat a boss, I'm happy. So, we'll pick this up some other time. Whenever I'm in the mood, to be honest. But... is a fun game. Alright, I'm gonna take a short 2-minute break. Do a small intermission. I'm just gonna get myself some more water. And we'll finish things off tonight with some Stardew. So, yeah, that's the plan for now. If you're here for Rogue Legacy 2, thanks for watching. Or if you click this on YouTube later, thanks for doing that as well. Alright, I'll be back shortly, chat.